Mary Louise, how's it
Good, how
going?
are you?
I'm doing great. Let's talk about this series. And I guess the first question I would have is, did you actually get a chance to meet and hang out with Colin?
We did. Well, it was the pandemic, so it was only a virtual meeting, but because it was earlier, a little bit earlier in the pandemic, but to me that was thrilling. I don't know if I probably would have been too in awe of him to be able to even function around him, but it was illuminating. Just to his presence, even over Zoom, is pretty astonishing. He's just a formidable, heroic person to me. Yeah, as you can see, I'm kind of in awe of him, and so I was really honored to be
No, I like this
any part of
emotion
it.
though. No, I love it. I love the emotion. Now, you play his mom in the TV series. Is there anything he told you about his mother that stuck with you?
Yes, I think, and it was not only the way he spoke of her, but it was the incidents that Ava chose to that she was piecing together to tell this story of this man and what led him to be this kind of force. So it was a little bit what he said, but it was also the moments as a parent where we stumble, sometimes that defines our children as well as our triumphs. You know, sometimes that defines them in positive ways. Not that we should try to fail, not that I have to try to fail as a parent, but I have two teenagers. But I feel like this gives you an idea of who this man is and his like unwavering moral compass that even at 17 years of age, people throwing money at him, saying, "Come do that, come play base," just knows exactly where he wants to be and the path that he wants to walk, and it's really, really impressive. And I think it's presented in a way that doesn't oversimplify it, that shows that struggle that he faced to be true to himself.
No, I really love I really love the concept. And if you could just, because I don't want to do all the talking, I want you to do the talking, but if you can explain the concept a little bit, because it sort of takes like some traditional elements from what we know as a sitcom, but it really injects this sort of new worldview and this whole different point of view in this really interesting way.
That's Ava. That's all. She has so much style, and style is such a hollow word, but she has such a unique way of telling a story. You know, sometimes she's she very visual, but at the same time still not losing sight of the humanity. And she just has such a fresh imagination and sense of humor, and she's a deeply compassionate person, and I think it comes across in everything that she does. But I think what you're talking about, just how it's like, oh, I didn't expect that, is that's to me when you're watching something that she made. I feel like that's her, that kind of surprise. Oh, she's going to take you over here now. It's just that's entirely her.
No, well, it's such a great concept, such a terrific show, and your performance was fantastic. So thanks a
Thank
lot for the
you.
performance, and
Thanks
thanks
so
a lot for this
much.
interview. Yeah, I really love your energy and the way you broke everything down. Appreciate
Thank
that.
you so
Thanks so
much.
much.
I appreciate that.